Battle Royale for the first time. Not a huge fan of it. Let's see if this one's better than the other one. I have no idea what I'm doing. Need some guns.
Primary objective is to eliminate all targets.
Need some guns. Okay, not that, but man, I need a rifle. Come on, give me a rifle. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Oh shit. It's not a rifle. This is. So, what am I supposed to be doing? Prefer small maps. Guess I'll find my teammates if I don't get killed. I see somebody. Oh crap. Go back in the building. I need to get to my teammates. They're dying. Okay, well, now I don't know what to do.
The gulag now. If they survive, they deploy. Your teammate is in the gulag now.
Got some money. I feel like I'm gonna die. Cause I'm so not used to like these open world maps on Call of Duty. There's somebody here. God. I saw somebody here. Is that my teammate? I should go to him. He's on the rooftop. Let's go in here. Should I close the door? Ooh, it's pretty. Oh shit, there's another open door. When I get to my teammate, take this gun. Where's my dude? Well, this is exciting.
safe zone. Watch for enemy.
Yeah. Thanks, dude. An enemy here.
Get up now.
Dude, stop. Oh shit.
You're in the gulag now. Fight to earn deployment.
Okay.
Earn your way out.
Got him.
Stand by for redeployment.
Get that. Oh god. No, not here. Oh well. Shit, I need a better gun. Give me something. There's no guns here. Crap. Give me something. Better gun.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
Aw, fuck. We're screwed. I hear stuff. Oh, there's an enemy, never mind, fuck.